Welcome back to Blackphoenix Entertainment. We're doing it again this year. We're doing a giant car bike show and touch a truck show that we did last year, all for charity. So me is hanging out with the Ryker. I have no friends. No, nobody's here yet. I'm here first. So, and an ongoing theme this year with the videos. Just all cloudy. Just no sun. We're not gonna get any sun. It's just gonna be rainy, foggy, whatever. But hopefully it should clear up. We're gonna meet up with a bunch of Slingshot people, some other people. We're gonna cruise down to where the show is, and we're gonna see how it is. So I'm gonna pound a Mountain Dew and wait, and we'll see what happens. Here we go. Everybody is ready to go. We are going to follow the Catwoman of Hanson here. She's going to lead us all the way down to the high school where the event is. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. So while we're waiting, why don't you guys go down and do all the fun YouTube stuff. Do the liking, the subscribing, the sharing. Go down to my description. I got a bunch of cool stuff. I got Blackphoenix merchandise. We can support the channel. I got links for BLRtuning and Ironside Customs. You can save some money on some of their cool stuff. And if you want to help me raise money for MobiCare Rescue and save the kittens, you can donate through my Ko-fi page, which is super cool. All right, let's get going. So honestly, we've got about an hour drive on the highway. So it's going to be a little bit. I'm going to catch up with you guys once we get there. And of course, I always have issues with the GoPro and the helmet. If I turn the GoPro off and then try to turn it back on while I'm riding, it doesn't work. I gotta leave it on the whole time. No idea what's up with that, but yeah, let's walk around and check this place out. Driver don't talk. a round of applause.
All right, so we're gonna do another, we'll do another award. Hold on 1 second. Okay. All right, what do we get next?
As you can see, it's starting to clear out a little bit. It's a good day. It's a nice day. It cleared up. Usually what they do is they have a state police helicopter come here. Unfortunately, where the helicopter was coming from, the weather wasn't good enough for them to launch that. So, but other than that, they raised a lot of money. A lot of kids had fun, a lot of raffles, all that fun stuff. So I'm glad I got to do this again with the Slingshot crew. So again, if you like what I'm doing, go down and subscribe to all the fun YouTube stuff. Check out my description. I got a lot of cool stuff down there for you guys. And I don't know.
All right, here we
Thanks for rocking with the flock. See you guys on the next one.